Come and show me the animal that you don't know that can have you robbed.
Officer, look at him. He's the
So you are the animal that do not know that I can be a robber. You are the animal that do not have common sense. Why are you beating this girl? Look at the small girl like this. You have been beating her up since morning. She ran to our checking point, crying bitterly, telling us that you have been beating her up. Now, I came to see a big man, a responsible man. I'm not a powerful man. I'm not a powerful man. With all this big head you have, you don't have common sense in it. You know that you are not supposed to lay your hand on a woman. Enough, voila. Look, let me tell you. I don't care where you belong or what you think you are. And I don't really want to listen to any of your explanations. You understand? I am officer of the law and a federal government employee. I cannot listen to you. So you have every right to remain silent.
Yes.
Because anything you say or do will be used against you in the court of law.
Yes.
And by the time I'm done with you in prison or in a cell, this will have ebony plaque will turn to ash color. Now move it.
Arrest
you. Under arrest. Come on.
Oh boy, move.
Officer, wait.
You are going to do that.
Can you wait? Let me explain.
Move it.
Yeah. Move.
Yes. Look,
wait, why is she telling everybody that I have coronavirus? Why?
Say what?
Why is she telling everybody that I have coronavirus?
Then you have coronavirus. But wait, is it true?
You're asking me if it is true.
I'm asking now, is it, no, don't come close. Is it true? Is it true that you have,
coronavirus?
The coronavirus we are talking of now, is it the COVID-19 or COVID-14? Huh?
Now wait, let's...
No, be stay where you are. You said it's COVID-19?
Yes.
Okay, you're going here, sir. Are you sweating? You're not sweating more than me now. You said you have coronavirus. Is it that you have it in your house here, or you have it inside you?
In me, of course.
You have it in you, of course?
Yes.
Okay, yes, no problem. Abro,
sir.
Officer Abro, you know that I want to apologize for what I did. What I did was very, very wrong. By right, it's against the law for you and I to come for arrest. I go for the person to arrest. It's you that's supposed to arrest the person. So I'm sorry, I want to apologize for that. Forgive me. Now, you are going to arrest him by yourself. You know that your name is Abro. And whenever it comes to anything Abro, a lot of people that answers Abro will tell you, Koprom, Abro, Koprom. Koprom. Anything that I did, they will say Koprom, Abro, Koprom. So in this case now, I want to Koprom like it. You understand? And you know your surname is Efiom. As a Calabar man, you have antivirus as Efiom. So I want you to go and arrest him now and then do him Efiom. With that, your antivirus, Efiom him. So I could go wrong now.
Officer.
Okay.
You say wait.
You didn't hear me.
Me, arrest person with coronavirus? No. You are the senior officer in this case. So you're supposed to arrest him.
Come, Abro. Listen. No, they talk like a fool of a man. You, your name is Abro. And in this case now, I have to uncouple. So Akopogolongi now, I hand it over to you. Akopogolongi. See, this is someone that has coronavirus. You don't want to arrest him because his own corona now has his. And his own corona now.
Officer, please, can we settle this?
No, wait, one down.
Wait.
Officer is your officer, policemen are your friends. You understand?
Yes.
So don't worry, we don't want to handle it without planning very well. Let us diagonal it and then I submit this thing for you. Come on now. Arrest him. You understand? Let me go and get handcuffed and then we'll go back.
The officer arrest him.
Enough, Paula.
Officer, arrest him. You are the senior officer.
If you mention my name, I will flog you here and nobody will come to obey you. Let me tell you, his own is COVID-19. If you don't take that, your own will be COVID-20 here. I'm sure you have contacted the disease because he beat you.
Can we?
Come on, arrest him, officer. Where are you running? Come on, arrest him.
You, I will deal with you.
Be fast, come, Abro. Come, Abro. Be fast about it. Give me hypo. Give me clean. Give me, in fact, anyone, any detergent at all, give me, let me wash this hand. Be fast.
I don't have hypo.
You don't have hypo?
I only have
which
clean.
One
you have? Clean. Clean.
Bring the clean. Bring the dirty one and clean one.
Okay.
In fact, even if you have both acid, hydraulic, nchankota, nchawosa, nchayoroba, anyone at all, both acid and kabad, bring all of them. Let me
no
wash.
No problem.
Be fast. This hand has contacted it. Oh.
Hey!
What is it?
Officer.
Hey, wait.
I can't see my key again.
You can't see your key again?
Yes.
Yeah, you
can't
look for your key. Be fast now. This is the blood is circulating. Huh?
I can't find my key again.
You can't find your key again?
Yes.
Because you cannot find yourself. That's why you cannot find your key. Find the key, my brother.
Did you see my key?
Yeah,
I asked you.
How can you be asking me this? What kind of question is it? I like how can I go? Give me this and let me.
The key is not here now.
Then where is it?
Oh, yeah. follow me. Let's go and find it.
Get out of that guy.
Let's go, let's go.
Go to your grave. Obram Yesu. Look at my hand. I'm talking of this in it. Come, come and give me my chat. Can move your
booby. Let me go.
Don't worry about the key. Come and give me my chat. Can move back. God is connect the out to my body. Hey! Alright, come and give me rope. Let me hang it up. Hey! Oh my God, oh. Instead of the blood to go up, let it be going down. Hey, COVID-19.